Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those perfectly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing.
I flushed
shit
out.
I rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze. That's what the fans pay to see.
Anything else, Sunshine?
The Saints' Capo is having no trouble with this arena. Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
That's some great action.
Is that? It is! We have a present! A present is in the maze!
This is turning into an exceptional match!
I slaughter all challengers! Every fight ends this way.
Great plan, Shandi! You said two guys, not my fault.
No, really, I like how this is going!
Just couldn't handle us.
Keep it up! We should get inside.
They have snipers in here!
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
They're sure to be hiding from us. Check the office!
Okay, that was impressive.
That was too fucking easy.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
day, mate.
Nice one, boss.
Lorenz's office is this way.
Damn it!
That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch it.
Fuck that.
This thing loose. I must reach the bottom before him.
Leave it to me.
I've got this one.
Faster! He will be getting away. I am the big.
Need to be back in action.
It looks like he made himself a crepe instead.
Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
You're not wanting her? Why are we?
Ola didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kinsey was about to out the syndicate, so the Decker set her up for a fall.
Ugh. I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge.
What?
Just shoot them, Pierce! That was too fucking easy.
I could do this,
Kinsey Kensington, yes?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
And maybe you said you were sent to come.
Girl, pragmatic. I like it.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like thugs.
We heard that you know some people who hate the syndicate as much as we do.
You're not one of Lorenz's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors. No, but they are.
Leave this imposter to me.
What? That means everyone else is on us.
You are no child of mine, just an abomination.
I always come out on top.
That would be a minigun.
You got nothing!
Have a nice day, mate!
Oh, God. Oh.
Beautiful machine.
Kill them here. At Three Count Casino, it's important my guests have a good time. But it's just as important they do so responsibly. If you are a pathetic, weak-minded fool...
All the time. Why?
You couldn't tell.
How would you know? How long do I keep doing this?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users.
I love that sound. Oh, that was pathetic destruction for a sight.
easy to follow.
I'm still in shape. Good.
One shot.
Get in. I will keep watch from here. No
tip, I insist.
That's just how I roll.
Great.
Did you expect anything less?
Okay. Sure.
Sure thing.
Oh, they just didn't have it.
How hard can this be? Come on, everyone out! Impressive! These girls would have been useful against Philippe! These girls are gonna fuck them up!
More to let out. Get on that. What are you doing? Man, don't give this bitch. What's wrong with you? They can work for us.
Let's make some of these motherfuckers kill some corpses.
You understand that this won't happen again, right?
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time.
Chance.
Just couldn't handle us.
Over on this altar, let's keep moving.
How hard can this be? You do not want to stay here. Move!
Security only.
Yes?
was a nice workout.
Impress your friend.
Winning never gets old.
That was a sad excuse for a fight.
That was enjoyable. Every fight in this way. The raptors are shut down.
The chair's still pulling power from the system. I don't get it.
I still see a power cord.
Oh, cut that link too.